Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's all stand together. Let's give God a praise offering. Hallelujah. Says what two or three gather together in his name. He's in the midst of us. We thank God for this day that he has made. How many will rejoice and be glad in it? Amen. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Father, we thank you today for your kindness, your love that's toward us. You already proven, demonstrated your love. You gave us Jesus as our Savior. We acknowledge him as Lord and Savior of the world. We thank you, Father, for life eternal. We give you all the praise and glory for this day that you have made. We will rejoice and we will be glad in it. We'll magnify your name. We'll raise our voices so they'll be heard on high. Hallelujah. For you are the mighty God, and beside you there is not another. None can save, none can heal. Hallelujah. There's not another. We give you all the praise and glory for Jesus our Savior. We magnify you today. Let's say amen. God bless you. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Oh, Thank you. Little David climbed up to the first landing and had tumbled off. ever had an occasion to call on him, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. You know, we read the scriptures and we pray and we meditate, but sometimes when we're in a crucial situation, and I mean dire situation, when that scripture, the verses that we have meditated on, you may not be able to get them out just right away, Sister Deborah. Maybe in a situation so tight, but you can utter the word Jesus. Hallelujah. How many of you know there's power in that name? Power in the name of Jesus. If you haven't been there, try him. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. I remember, and I know I'm supposed to be giving the announcement, but may I just give you this testimony? It's just brief. We had had some of you may remember Brother Bell. We had Brother Bell's funeral service here. And that same night, Pastor and I were due in Iowa. So we had to leave the funeral service after the interment and go drive. We didn't fly, we drove straight to Iowa to keep Arthur, our grandson. And of course, he had delivered the eulogy, and guess who was driving? And I was exhausted. Somewhere up in Iowa, driving, I fell asleep at the wheel. And where's Sister Dorothy? The angels of the Lord were encamped about me, Sister Dorothy. I was awakened, and I saw headlights coming toward me, and I was like, these people are crazy. They are driving on the wrong side of the street. What are they doing? And they looked like they just kept coming toward me, and then I realized, oh, it's me that's on the wrong side. And without a thought, something took my, Jesus, hallelujah, took my hand and put it on the horn. And I was like, what's happening? That's what woke me up. And I says, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. What could have been a real tragedy, both me and Pastor could have been gone in, but were it not for his grace and his mercy. Jesus. The word was down in me, but I didn't have time to do or say anything else but Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for the name of Jesus. When you hear a pastor preaching about the name of Jesus and how he got his name and all that, I know sometimes we sit and listen, yeah. But I'm going to tell you, there is power in that name. There's deliverance in that name. Delivered just like he said he would. He is true to his word. Well, glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I have no sad story to tell this morning. God has been good to me. Glory to God. Well, we'll get to that. Momentarily, and we got her name and all this. How did you end up here? She said, I just came because somebody told me that this was a good church to go to. Praise the name of the Lord. She just happened to just walk in. Isn't God good? God is good all the time. Well, I'm happy this morning. Thank you. We ought to stop planning sometimes and let the Lord have his way. Amen. Mercy. I thank God today. Hallelujah. For another day. Hallelujah. Latoya Bailey. Latoya Bailey. Sandwich. I think God just saw me here. I just kept hearing the music this morning. And I was going to get dressed, but I didn't bother with it. I just put on my coat and came out the front door. So, but thank you. Thank you, every last one of you.
All right, amen, amen. Hallelujah.
You are the best place you could be this time and right now. There's a reason you didn't put the clothes up. You know, you didn't get special on them. You can see we don't specialize. We ain't got no hats. All that good stuff. We just love the Lord. We will love you. Just keep coming. You're the best place. There's a reason that you're here this morning. Praise God. Sister Deborah.
Good morning, Northside Christian Center. How many know someone is praying? Prayer has already preceded us. Amen. I heard the war cry this morning from the praise team. Amen. There's a war going on. And the good thing about it, the war has been fixed. We are the winners. Hallelujah. We don't have to wait till the end. We already know we won. I came up here to give an announcement, not to. Woo, but praise the Lord, everybody.
Amen. So, Latoya, was that your journal I saw back there? It was. You have anything else you want to talk to us about? Is that what the Lord has done for you? Okay, come on. God bless. Let's give the Lord a hand for him.
I'm not so scared anymore. something it is worth fighting for.
Yeah.
I love every last one of you. I don't even have to know you, but I love you.
Me too.
And thank you for having me here today.
And she confessed Jesus as her Lord and Savior, and she's committed to word study, praise God, Bible study, praise God, and fellowship, praise the Lord. And we assure her that that's what she definitely finds her strength, praise God. So we're just going to overtake her with love, amen?
Yeah.
Amen, amen, praise God, God bless.
Lord, if I Yeah.